I'm not feeling that. Because the way that my son's case was handled, from the hospital all the way to the police, got me feeling messed up. Real messed up right now. I'm really messed up. My son is a change factor. What's gonna happen? Because they shot the wrong mama's son when they shot mine. Like they say in the street, they ride or die. I'll die and go to hell about mine. And y'all, we got to change it up. Y'all can use my story as the catalyst to do it. Because I want to tell you my story. I sat in these rooms, I never sat on the other side. And it's wrong how we handle the cases. It's wrong. And so if you want to get with me, I welcome you to the table so we can sit down and I can just tell you how I seen it on the other side. I see my vision in here, but I seen it different out there. And I didn't know that the people that I was sitting at the table fighting for all these other kids, their parents and all the stuff that was happening. I didn't know the process, but now I do. And I'm going to learn real well. And so I invite everybody, anybody that's on their case with my son or anybody that is working with me. And I'm working with the folks. I'm not a snitch. When I gave up my life out in the street, because I used to be out there, I gave those codes up. I'm a saint, I'm a Christian today, and this young man, when you pulled that gun and you shot my son, Boris pointed back at you, but you shot the wrong woman's son. And I'm not scared of you, I'm not scared of the community, and I'm become a community advocate now for kids that's getting shot in our community.